And breaking right now, folks, a man is shot and killed outside a Gainesville drugstore. This is what we know. We got a picture. It was posted on the Gainesville Police Department's Facebook page. They say a person was shot outside the CVS on Parkhill Drive. The shooter, wearing all black, took off, and police are still looking for him.